Hi, I'm Bill Paxton, and you're watching Tinseltown.
Right, so I would like to ask you, what attracted you to this project?
A very original script. I've always liked kind of gothic thrillers. This movie had kind of its roots in kind of classic old Hollywood gothic thrillers like Psycho and Hush Hush Sweet Charlotte, The Night of the Hunter. And I love the characters, I love the story, I love all the twists and turns. There's a lot of twists and turns in the story. I couldn't guess what was going to happen next, and I wanted to direct it because it was a chance to do something stylistic. It kind of gave me the, I kind of had the freedom to do something very stylized. The movie's kind of a throwback in some ways, but it's very suspenseful, and has some great performances in it.
So, what about your own spiritual experiences in life that you've gone through that reflected? I mean, you know, normally people put part of themselves in the movie, in the story.
Yeah, I play a father who is who's seen a vision, and you're not sure whether the vision is true or is it a psychosis of his mind. You don't know till the end, and even at the end, I don't want to give it away, but
no,
it's I think I just did.
No, you didn't. Don't break the suspense.
But again, I was just fascinated with the subject, and I was just fascinated with the story. I thought it was very entertaining, although very scary.
So what about your own development, artistically, creatively?
Hopefully I'm still developing. I believe that either a person needs to have a strong religious conviction or a strong philosophy to get through this life. And I'm still kind of following, you know, trying to develop my own spirituality. And I find it to be kind of a personal thing, and so I don't really talk, you know, publicly about it.
Okay.
But
so what do you say to all the people that dream of coming to Hollywood and they get affected by deep, powerful spiritual life movies like this? How do they follow their own dream?
It's not the most spiritual town I've ever been to. But I say follow your dream. You go with your heart, go with your instinct, and you won't go wrong.